All right, got the Kiwi Drive robot up and running on a wireless remote. Put a FIO on a board and got everything soldered up. And as you can tell, it works pretty well. Woohoo!